Hi, I'm Erica Gamma with InDesign Secrets. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link or thread text frames together in InDesign. When we want text to continue from one frame to the next in different places on a page or across pages, we have to thread them together. We can do this with text already in the frame or with empty text frames. We can also do it with existing text or as we're placing new text into our document. In this example, I have way too much text in my frame. I can tell there's more to the story by this little red plus in the lower right corner. Using the selection tool, I need to click on that plus to pick up the rest of the text. I can then click and drag out a new frame, which will fill as much of the story as it can, giving me the overset text alert if needed. I can also click inside an existing frame to connect those frames. Before we go on, let's make sure we can see how the frames are actually linked. If we head up to the View menu and choose Extras and choose Show Text Threads, we can then click on any frame and see the flow of text. Here's where it flows in, and here's where it flows out. Here's where it flows in, and there's the overset text ready to be flowed into a new frame. You can avoid having to click on that red plus every time. After clicking on the first red plus, hold down the Option or the Alt key as you drag out a new frame or click inside an existing one. This semi-autoflow feature places as much text as possible, then picks up the remaining text for you. If you want to place all of the remaining text at once, you can use autoflow. To do that, select your frame, click on the overset text, then hold down the Shift key and click. This will create a text frame that fills the page across the margins and will even add pages as necessary to place all of the remaining text. Even after you've threaded text, you can easily add new frames to the thread. I'm going to shorten up this frame just a little bit so we have some extra room. Click on the outport of the frame you want to link from, then roll over a new frame you want to add to the thread and click, or drag out a brand new frame for the text to flow into. That new frame becomes part of the thread, and the text even continues to flow through the existing links in the thread. You can do the same thing in reverse by selecting a frame, such as this one here, and then simply deleting it. The text will reflow through the remaining links in the thread. Like I said, you can do this with no existing text. For instance, if you're setting up a template and you just need placeholder frames. Use all of the same steps to set up your frames, but then when we place the text, it will automatically flow through the thread. I'm going to go up to the File menu and choose Place and select a text file and click Open. And then I'm going to roll over the first frame on this page where I've got all of these frames linked together. I'm going to click with the loaded place cursor in the first frame, and the text will flow through the text that I've created. I certainly hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and to subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. And thanks for learning with us!